Welcome to Simple Show. Hari ini kita akan buat drawing challenge. Yep. Tapi apa yang kita akan draw?
Kita akan draw, attempt to draw the perfect circle without lifting the pen.
Draw your friend challenge. Sama juga without lifting the pen. Kita kena stare at your friend. Just look at your friend's face and lukis lah sampai habis.
Lukis tak boleh tengok kertas tau. Tengok je muka kawan tu.
Ha, that's the thing. So,
yeah, it's gonna be super awkward.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Let's get to it. Let's go. Shush. Oh no.
ASMR tu.
Boleh pukul lah ni.
Hei, kenapa?
Peti.
The most perfect circle to find.
Okay, next. Okay.
Boleh hai, tu bau ni. Sorry. It's better than mine.
Aje
set
juga.
Oof. Oof. I love that. Pump. Saya rasa pump.
Ya. Nanti buat gitu juga.
Ya. Pergi kamera sampai.
Oh, ready?
Dari tadi
kau. Look at the face.
Dari tadi kau. Dari tadi kau. Dari tadi
kau. Dari tadi
kau. Dari tadi kau.
Boleh ni.
Ini ikut tu.
Ikut ni.
Look at the wrist.
Oh, but kecil. Tapi kecil.
You can't turn it. You can't turn the paper.
Oh, cannot turn. Oh, cannot turn. I think it's cannot turn.
Am I not there? Flip. Oof. It's almost the same as mine.
Bring it up.
Oh.
Okay. Hey, you cannot look at the kertas.
Oh, cannot.
Cannot look at the kertas and cannot lift up your pen. Tak
sampai, tak sampai. I dah look at it, tak sampai.
Okay, that's it.
That's it. Okay.
I'll start from your dahi. Alright.
Would you see simultaneously, right?
Yeah.
Eddie, don't fall.
Alah, aku tak kata sampai tiga tu. Okay, kita pergi sebelah sini.
Oh,
I'll pick.
Okay.
And then, move on. Okay, I'll draw.
Aku tak boleh lah.
Don't give up. I'll move it to your frame.
Alright, you know. No, I'll pick again.
Sorry?
Hi.
Why did you jelek lidah tiba-tiba?
Okay. 1, 2, 3. What the heck?
Kenapa my ear lagi satu dekat bawah? Dekat pipi.
Eh, but I got the spring right, I feel like.
Yeah, glasses, okay lah.
Yeah. This one look like. Ini boleh jadi muka yang cute.
Oh, ini. Eh, tak ada kening doh. Tak ada kening. Tak ada keningan.
See, I got your hair right. I got your what do you call this? Oh shit, I forgot what it is. Hair, I got your hairline right. I got your hair right. I got your this right.
Yes. You got the shape right.
Sabar, ni. Okay. Bella got the shape right.
Okay, okay.
Serious.
Your frame.
Okay. So this is you. This is Bella.
That one is like. 95% accurate.
Serius? Hidung kau se-perfect sangat tau macam.
Tak, tengok. Hidung sejauh lah cik-cik-cik gitu.
Wow, okay.
Tapi Bella tak ada macam tu korang.
What's the mouth of? Is it like?
Macam tak kau punya dahi. Sekarang tak tahu pen aku ni sampai kertas kat kau kita.
Aku tak tahu. Aku tak tahu.
Dah start dah, dah start dah. Okay. Okay, I'm Ralph. Aku tak kat pen ni. Aku just mata. Mata. Mata pun nak mata. Okay ke?
Okay ke? Okay ke?
Ya, lupa banyak ke dalam. Pergi dari hidung, pergi ke muka.
Oh, aku akan tengok awal.
Oh, nak buat kat bagian. Oh, shit.
Okay, fine. Aku dah habis lah tanya.
Okay.
Tentu awal, tentu awal.
Okay, tukar kertas.
Tukar kertas.
Tukar kertas, eh. Aku tak tahu.
This
was pretty good. Look, mata dia kan. Oi, mata dia aku apa? Okeylah, dia nampak ada mata.
Tergening kau tu, tergening.
Oh, tergening. Buka mata.
Dark shit.
Aduh, Bizu memang dah lari terus lah demi muka.
Aku punya aku ada double ni. Ni dua ni, ada dua ni. Apa ni?
Hah?
Ni apa?
Another face.
Oh, another face.
Another line lah.
Tajam ni gila. Aku tu aku lukis hidung kau petak.
Ini.
Oh, kau malu.
Petak.
This was a cubaan kami.
First attempt.
Yeah. Eh, sign. Sign.
Next.
Alright, so challenge accepted. Semua challenge telah dilaksanakan.
Yeah, completed you mean?
Yeah. So first one.
The perfect circle.
Yes, the perfect circle. So kita masing-masing tengoklah produk masing-masing macam mana.
And then right. you guys judge.
Judge tengok bulat siapa yang paling perfect.
Saya rasa saya punya perfect mochi.
Perfect.
Tapi honestly lah guys, this one lah.
No, tengok you
it's
Bella punya tak bersambung. So it doesn't count as a circle. Okay? Okay?
Eddie?
Eddie,
this one is fine tapi kecil.
Bulatnya kecil. Okeylah.
Nak kena sambung tak sambung juga tau. Ini pun tak sambung juga.
Saya pun juga sambung. Tapi juga sambung. Tapi dari segi kebulatannya lah. Dari segi kebulatannya, the circumference dia. Saya rasa Zakuan lah.
Okay lah, let's make it fair lah. Kita tak payah judge each other. You guys judge us.
Yes.
You guys rasa mana paling
bulat fair
for the first challenge?
Bulat. Yes, bulat mana paling bulat?
So let us know in the comment below. Siapa yang kamu nak menang? Check.
Alright.
So next.
Next.
Kita akan tengok results.
Let's see.
Of the Draw Your Friend Challenge.
That's my drawing.
Bear in mind, we cannot see the paper, okay. But only the faces of.
So I need you guys to teka siapa is siapa.
Yeah.
Okay. This one is
who is who?
One, two, three.
Oh, terbalik.
Sampai ni. Sorry.
I drew this.
Yeah. Let's do one by one.
You drew this?
Yes, actually betul. I drew it, tapi macam tak nak aku
Saya enggan aku.
Ini lukisan saya, my interpretation of Eddie. Gigi dia macam, vampire sikit. And then ingatkan, sebab tak boleh tengok kan, tak boleh tengok kertas. So ingatkan sini lah dagu dia, but...
And then, this is Bella.
Sama tak?
Sama tak? Okay. I think my...
Macam tu dia punya expression.
Macam rompok dah. Like... Eh, macam Nebula. Eh, macam Nebula kan? Sebab Nebula kan ada ni. Nabella.
That's how I was surprised. Nebula pun. The depressed lady, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so... Yep, so that's the nose.
Look at my nose. Yeah. I have like pointy.
Perfect nose. Perfect nose is like that. Picasso nose. If Picasso nampak hidung ni dia macam magnifico.
Okay, so this one is, of course, lah. Siapa? Zakwan. Obviously, I mean, like if you think about it, you can know this is Zakwan.
But I'm the only one. The only one with glasses, kan?
Yeah, with the glasses, and I portrayed it correctly.
Alright.
Hey.
This is my impression of Zoe. So I think I got the probably the hair lah.
Rambut jelaku.
Rambut jelaku. Yang lain tu macam dia punya sebelah this side memang dah hilang lah.
Kita makan.
Hidung aku lebar sih. Lebar gila. Aku kembang bawah je. Tengah dia tak ada lebar mana.
Tapi kan sama. I mean like tengok kita punya. Like one side okay. The other side just
like that. The other side memang hancur. Aku tak
kena throw top side. Okay, top side okay.
What is it? Dah.
Jangkut dia kena shave. Aku kena dah. Oh, tak ada kapet.
So, alright. So, once again, you be the judge. Yeah. Comment below.
Who has the nicest? Who has the nicest drawing of the friend? Okay. Let us know in the comment section below. That's the end of the day. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any new updates.
Yep.
Yes, turn on the notification bell on YouTube. Don't forget to comment as well.
So follow us on follow us on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook to know what's up with our new activities.
Bella, you say?
Just stay tuned for more videos.
Yeah.
Thanks to our guest.
This three
episode,
Eddie.
He has been really
splendido.
Yes, Eddie. Yay! All right, see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.